And that's why you should come and make a Parasite Cleanse tincture with me. Cloves are very effective against many harmful bacteria, fungus, and virus. The antiviral blood purification potential of cloves decrease the toxicity in blood and increase the resistance against disease by stimulating the white blood cell. Wormwood. Wormwood is actually used to eliminate intestinal worms, especially roundworms and pinworms. This is exactly why it is commonly recommended as a part of a parasite cleanse. Mugwort is promoted for digestive problems, irregular menstruation, and high blood pressure. It is also promoted as a sedative, laxative, and a liver tonic. If you are fasting away from alcohol, I strongly suggest not to make an alcohol-based tincture. Use water. I haven't come close to alcohol in 70 days, and you will let this sit for 6 to 8 weeks, and it will be used as medicine.